Happening in Mississippi, an Olive Branch man is faced with the heartbreaking decision of getting rid of two cats because he has more than the city allows.
The man says he just wants to be left alone because his eight cats are like children to him. WREG's Adam Hammond reports police say the cat eviction is for the man's own good.
That's like, you know, having to wait for any kids to meet. I never was married, never had any kids.
An emotional Jimmy Aiken says he started taking in cats when his father died of leukemia many years ago.
My kids, that's what they are to me. I feed them canned food, in a little canned food in the morning at night. I cook them chicken breasts, boiled chicken breasts. I feed that to them at lunch.
He has eight cats after putting two down Monday. Next week, a judge will decide if Aiken needs to get rid of two more cats to comply with city rules.
According to the city ordinance, Olive Branch will let you have six cats and four dogs inside your house, and that's a lot more flexible than neighboring South Haven, where you can only have five adult animals. And in Hoar Lake, you can only have four animals inside your house.
Aiken says he can't pick which two cats should go.
Well, I'd rather them euthanize me than have to watch that. Because I've always ever known, and I don't think you'll be able to adjust.
Police say someone complained about the cats, so they went to check it out. That's when they found Aiken and his mother breaking the law. They also found a cat with severe sores on its head.
We're not the dog and cat police that we're going around knocking on doors asking how many numbers of animals you have, but that is a city ordinance, and it was made for the reason of health and things being sanitary.
Aiken says he's ripped up the carpet and cleaned to comply with the rules, and his mother says she wants them to be grandfathered in, even though the ordinance has been around for nearly 20 years. She's afraid this whole ordeal will give her a stroke.
I just wish they'd leave us alone. I just wish they'd leave us alone.
In Olive Branch, I'm Adam Hammond, WREG News Channel 3.
Aikens will go before a judge Tuesday who will decide the fate of the cats, but he says he's ready to, the man says he's ready to fight for them.
Breaking news now.